it's important to me because I've grown up in the ocean. You know, it's always been my livelihood, and it's my way of giving back to make sure that the resources are still here for everybody, not just you know, the select few, but for everybody, even for the beginner fisherman who just goes in Walmart, picks up a pole, and decides I'm gonna go fishing. You know, they need to enjoy that same feeling that we had when we caught our first fish. So that's the reason why I do it, to make sure that everybody has the same opportunity.